Morning. I'm sat out here in the beautiful sunshine at Oulton Broad, and I'm at the Commodore pub, but it's too early for them to be open yet, and I'm sat here and I'm going to do some painting. I've just done a couple of quick little sketches and it is a stunning morning. The sky is amazing, so I shall turn you around in a minute and show you where I am. But the Commodore pub is a favourite spot for me to come and paint. They do amazing coffee, amazing food, but at 9 o'clock in the morning they're not really open yet. But they have given me permission to sit in the garden and have a little bit of a paint. So I'm going to start working and I'll show you what I'm doing. So this is where I am. I'm at Oulton Broad. The sky is glorious, the weather is lovely. It is cold, it is still only April. And I've painted different aspects of this view so many times, but it's still a favourite spot of mine. And I think today I'm going to do a view across here towards the glistening park. What I want to capture is the edge of the park and the trees in the distance. The colours are lovely, it's not quite gone green yet with the spring, so I'm going to do a little bit of that. Okay, so I've got my drawing done and I'm now just wetting the paper. The sky here is beautiful today. There's some puffy Simpsons clouds on the horizon. So we're just going over a few times. Just to make sure it's properly wet. Have a little more time, and it's bright and it's sunny out here today, so I'm doing a mixture of blues. I've got ultramarine and I think that's a peacock blue, which is a gorgeous colour. Just picking up more of the colour, and I'm negative painting, so I'm painting around the clouds. So I'm just taking a clean brush and just push some of this colour back up, because I'm on a slope, it's going to drag down. And I've got limited time to do all of this. dab a little bit with my cloth. And then I want to put some shadows into here, which are going to be more purpley. So it's ultramarine with a little bit of rose. I want to make a dark a bit. It's got to be quick because I'm drying off rapidly. I think I have to stop there because if I don't, I think I will overdo it and it's drying. So we've got some gold going along here, which I quite like in contrast to the purples and blues in the sky. Thank you. It's been a beautiful morning painting here. It's a stunning location. But the pub is now open, so I'm going to go and get myself a coffee.